What's going on, Pathfinders? Draco Invictus here with another Let's Play of Mass Effect Andromeda, picking up right where we left off, parked outside the Nexus, and we are heading to Aya. I think that's where we're going to head next. Yep, we can't do anything with the firefighters there. We're waiting to hear back from Knight, I believe it is. So let us go to... You see, I don't think we have anything on Eos right now, or Havarl, or Vold. So, to Aya we go. Hope everyone's having a great day. It's Easter weekend, or it was Easter weekend. I guess by the time you're watching this, it will have been Easter weekend. So... All right.
Anomaly on sensors.
Really now? Oh, there it is.
Deploying probe. Tracking a huge mineral deposit.
Well, alrighty then. The skip feature. Might as well get these out of the way, huh? Since it's so much faster to get to him.
I'm picking up something.
Oh, there it is.
Probes launched. Tracking a huge mineral deposit.
Always need some graphite, you know, in case we need to make some pencils or something. Do, do, do. And if my audio sounds a little bit different, it is because I am trying to cut down on the time that it takes me to make an episode, because it takes a long time.
Deploying probe. Satellite detected.
You figure for every hour-long episode, it takes me about 20 to 30 minutes, we'll say 20 minutes, to edit, get the audio synced and fix the audio and all those things. And then it takes about an hour and a half to render the video once I've added the audio into it. And then it takes about another, for an hour video, about 15-20 minutes to run it through Handbrake, which compresses the video but allows for a faster upload time onto YouTube, which is still an hour and a half after the compression. That is always my bottleneck. My upload speed is not the best from the house here. So, you know, you add all that up, that's, you know, quite a few hours just for 1 hour-long video. So this video is a test. I'm actually checking to see if I can record my audio in the video and avoid the edit and render phase. So if this one doesn't sound quite right, rest assured I will be going back to the other direction, because I definitely want everything to sound right. Oh no, we don't want to go there yet. He's over here. So if this one doesn't sound right, I apologize. I'm trying to, you know, speed things along here. But still get you guys a good product. So, we'll just see how that works out.
You came back.
I have bad news. Your supplier, Keldo. The cat got him.
Thank you for confirming how he died. You have his supplies?
Keldo ran weapons for the Resistance. You were his contact.
Good, good. Continue.
Ephra asked you to test me. See how I'd handle myself.
And I told him you were smart.
the Ket had your weapons. I got them back.
Yes, all of them. And Keldo's killer's dead. This is good. You're honest, Pathfinder. Reliable. I'll tell Ephra you did well.
How many more of these tests do I have to pass?
We don't trust outsiders. But maybe we can work with you. Need to get the weapons where they belong, but... Keldo would want me to help you. I have things you can use, and I want to see your credits for myself. Trade?
Sure.
Resources are scarce for us. If you'll take credits, I'll trade.
It's a start. My inventory's open to you. Anything you
need? All right, let's see what you got. All right. Got nothing. Next marker. That will be the shuttle to Aya, or to the vault. So it looks like we got a marker up there. So let's head that way. All right. Aya sure is pretty. All right, got a bunch of stuff going on here. Let's see. Well, that's nice. Nothing to scan? Alright. I didn't miss any markers, did I? Nope. I haven't gotten that far yet. So this is the central market.
Pathfinder, visit me for all your day-to-day needs. It would be wise to speak with me before engaging in trade. I never thought I'd see the Moshi again. Least of all thanks to you. Welcome to the marketplace. I am Arbiter Renov. I enforce correct conduct between merchants and customers, resolving any disputes. As the first outsider to enter the city, you are ignorant of our laws. We should change that.
Browse my goods. Who decides what happens to people who break the law?
It depends on the grievance. I settle minor offenses right here. More serious ones require a tribunal.
Where I'm from, the biggest trade law is don't cheat. Is it different here?
I suspect we define cheating differently. What is unfair changes based on perspective.
Really?
I don't want to cause any trouble. How do I learn your laws?
I'll transmit a full readout. Familiarize yourself with the contents. Personal responsibility is a core foundation of our society. We expect it from everyone.
Goods for the home. Understood. Tools for
the field. Please visit my colleagues in the governor's office and the resistance headquarters. They'll teach you about our culture and what it means to walk freely among us. Your understanding is critical. It would be unfortunate if you accidentally violated our laws.
That would be unfortunate. Okay, so what do we have here? We have a general goods merchant. Let's see what she's got. Still good. Looks like she has pretty much the same stuff. Ooh, gotta buy that. All right. What do we have here?
Vestoran, I was there when you landed. Watched you get escorted through the city.
Bet that was a sight.
You were an unexpected outsider. Not really a laughing matter.
I've never seen fruit like this before. What are these?
Paripo. Sweet with a little bite. Sometimes if I'm lucky, I have a few Kiloa or Elmok.
Is fruit scarce here?
In this form, yes. Very expensive. If you buy a paripo from me, it means you have something to celebrate. It's a luxury, meant to be shared with friends and family.
I'll get moving.
Yeah. Materials merchant.
Have a look.
Ooh, the double mod extension, mod slot, anti-armor, okay. I don't think we need any of these right now. But let's see if he has anything. Oh. So he does have materials to buy. Okay, good to know. Okay, we got this guy over here.
Pathfinder.
I'm not selling to aliens.
All right, that was short and sweet. What do we got here? Resistance need volunteers. Ah, a little bit of propaganda going on. Vetra, how are you? Armor merchant.
Need more armor, I see. Check out my inventory.
Now, the Maverick Deadeye is what I'm wearing. And as you find it in the world, you can build it in the research center. So you don't have to buy it, because if you buy this, then you can't add any augmentations to it or anything like that. But once you find it, you'll be able to build it. So it doesn't require any blueprints. So that's nice. All right, let's head up this way, up these stairs.
Arbiter Renav told me to expect you. I prepared a data pad detailing our laws. Read it fully.
Sure, I'll get right on that.
Pathfinder, I'm Enro Bosan, assistant to the governor. As you can imagine, your arrival raised concerns from Aya's people.
It'll take a long time to trust strangers again.
Which is why they want the Nexus to listen to them. We've set up terminals in the city so people can leave messages for your people on the Nexus. I'd appreciate if you take a look and forward their communications to your people.
Sure. Page 1 of 5,983. All right. What else we got? A locked door. Oh, that's the message terminal that he was just talking about. Okay, and then there's that one that when we first walked in, the one there. What's this? PB. And the repository curator. Holographic message terminal, and then Arbiter Vragen. All right, cool. Moving on. All right, so let's check out these messages to the Nexus. All right, before the Scourge. Well, these are nice messages. Wow. All right. So then we can forward to the Nexus unedited or edit the content, then forward. Well, we'll just send it. The Nexus can deal with it. It's not our job, right? All right. Moving on. PB's in here somewhere, tripping on shit. Or she's drunk.
Getting acquainted with our new neighbors? Sort of. All this stuff. The Angara sure do have a rich culture and blah, blah, blah.
Hmm.
You're sauced, aren't you? What's your poison? Achha. I visited that cafe the Angara consider a bar. As for their hardest stuff. It was weird, which I like. But had almost no punch. Lightweight. Whoa. Steady now. That stuff must have a slow absorption rate. Whoops. Oh, Ryder. It's just... this museum reminds me of being on Haitiana during my indentured service as a student. They even have a whole section on the remnant. I didn't come to Andromeda to follow in someone else's footsteps. Don't worry, PB. The Angara barely have a foothold. Sure, they live among the ruins, but they haven't seen what we've already seen. Hmm. You might have a point there. Bet nobody here has ever outrun an ancient vault purification field, huh? Nope. Or spat in that Archon's ugly mug and lived to talk about it? That was nice work, by the way. Thank you. Ah, you're right. Not sure why, but ever since I packed up my apartment on the Nexus, something's crawled under my skin.
Should get that looked
whatever
at.
Whatever it is, I promise. I'll get over it lickety-split. You're fine, PB. We all need to cut loose once in a while. You're very understanding. And attractive. Nice combination. Think I'll stay in your operation a little while longer.
All right. One sauced PB. Now we got the curator. Here she is. Or he? No, she.
Pathfinder, did you make it to Hervara?
I found this Angaran helmet. Does it mean anything to you?
This is a pre-Dark Age design. Do you see the black marks? The Scourge targeted this pilot's ship. Stars, it's perfectly preserved. I can almost imagine the pilot. He must have been so afraid. I've never seen one of these intact. Do you know how rare this is? I can't even begin to repay you.
Why would the Scourge target that ship?
It must have been a remnant vessel, or maybe there's remnant tech in the helmet itself. Can you imagine? Our ancestors using the remnant. You know, Pathfinder, this gets me thinking. If it wasn't for you, we wouldn't even know that helmet existed. What if that's not all we're missing? There could be a wealth of history just out of our reach. So, I'm requesting your help again.
Just tell me what I need to do.
I've led digs on every Angaran homeworld. But there are places I've missed, areas only a Pathfinder could go. There could be relics sitting untouched for centuries because no one could reach them. What I ask is this, if you ever find yourself in an area like that, you keep an eye out for artifacts.
I already found one. Take a look at this.
This is unfamiliar to me. It does resemble an Angara, but it looks so strange. It's clearly centuries old. Is it an artistic interpretation, or is this what we really look like? The implications. Pathfinder, you may have discovered our earliest artifact yet.
Could it be a relic from another culture?
The technique and material matches other Angaran relics, and you found it in one of our worlds. But perhaps the depiction isn't an Angara. It could be a deity of some sort.
You said the helmet was touched by the Scourge? What does that mean?
I forget your people weren't around for that. When the Scourge appeared, it targeted remnant ships, broke down their technology. With the drive cores disabled...
the ships crashed.
But that may not be all. The Scourge leaves a mark on whatever it touches. If it touched this helmet, perhaps the pilot was the target. There may be remnant tech inside the helmet.
Or in the pilot.
Storms. I hadn't even thought of that.
Any insight you can give me on the remnant tech?
We don't know much. To our understanding, it's always been here. Stars. I would love to be the one to solve that mystery.
This is quite a place.
It feels like home to me. Sometimes I think I should move in here. But it's got a long way to go. Someday we'll fill it with relics of the past, each one telling a story. And my people will come here to learn. And to remember.
You'll get there.
With enough hard work, yes.
Is it normal for someone as young as you to be in charge?
I'm no younger than you. And you're a Pathfinder.
I kinda inherited the job.
So did I. I was apprenticed to the former curator. It was my job to bring him artifacts from other worlds. When he retired, I sort of fell into his position.
Do you miss relic hunting?
Some days, but mostly I'm happy to spend more time with each piece.
Okay.
I'll come back when I have something.
Stars guide your travels.
Moving on. So, looks like there's a door right over here somewhere. There it is. Resistance messages to the Nexus. Yeah, well, that makes sense. Well, see, I mean, send it unfiltered. Let's talk to Joel.
Well, what do you think?
I could get used to this.
We take turns living here. You can see why.
I love pretty much everything about it.
I love the air, the breeze. And one day, we'll have more places like this. I have faith.
All right. Is that the other way? Yep, okay. So, we already came from that way. Up the stairs we go.
You were coming. I prepared a data pad and our laws regarding war. Learn them.
All right. Oh. Only 241 pages. All right. Let's see what's behind door number one. Oh, we've been here before. Who's this? Oh.
Moved in Bay until placed them. No, six and I'm still unstable. They'll be out of food in 2 days. At ammo in 3. They have to fall back.
Sounds like you've got trouble.
Too many kit, not enough resistance. I have a team that's been in the field for 6 months without resupply. They won't come in. Say they're close to taking down a kit outpost, but I don't know.
If they could do it alone, they would have by now. Send reinforcements.
Hitting the enemy in one place leaves us vulnerable elsewhere. But you're right. This is the hardest part of my job. Thank you for the advice, Pathfinder.
Well, that was simple enough. All right, let's talk to Ephra.
That's quite the gift you sent. Insane AI. Real attention grabber.
I couldn't leave it on Vold. Maybe it'll help someday.
Have to talk it out of killing itself first. What do you need?
Oh, God.
What's your story, Ephra?
You're not getting my personnel file.
I'd just like to know who I'm working with.
You want to know what it's like being me? I wake up every morning to fight a war. I send people to kill and die. If I'm lucky, there are more dead Ket than resistance when I go to sleep.
That's a hell of a burden.
Enough personal discussion.
Wow.
You've been fighting Ket a long time. Any advice?
Your war's different from ours.
It's still a war, and we're not prepared for it.
Wouldn't matter if you were. The Ket aren't a conventional enemy.
Any idea where they came from? A homeworld somewhere?
Each of our colonies heard a different story. I doubt any were true. They came from far away. That's all we know.
Ever tried following a Ket ship to see where it goes?
Of course we did. Wherever home is, they don't visit.
The Ket aren't mindless monsters. They must care about something.
Slaves, resources, power. Same as any conqueror.
You didn't see the exaltation process. Treat it like religion.
They convert us against our will. That's not religion. It's genocide. Every culture has its purpose. Theirs is to take whatever they want.
Do the Ket have a favorite strategy? Something we can exploit?
They switch tactics constantly, almost capricious about it. Makes them unpredictable.
They must have some weakness.
They're vulnerable to brute force. That's enough.
Fair enough.
There's no official Angaran military, just the resistance?
Lost our fleets and armies decades ago. Ket mostly. The rest fell to internal strife. We kept fighting, but our civilians were disorganized. Poorly supplied. Leaderless. Decades of aimless defiance got us nowhere. I had to make the resistance real.
I've seen armed people in uniform. They're not resistance?
Aya police. Purely ornamental. Gives us the appearance of civilization.
You don't think they're necessary?
If things go bad, the resistance will handle it.
That's up to the governor, isn't it? How is the resistance organized?
Loosely. We operate in cells. Independent strike teams have better odds. If the Ket capture a cell, it doesn't compromise the rest.
How'd you wind up in charge?
Nothing to lose. My family was rounded up into a Ket slave camp. Last contact I had with any of them was 10 years ago.
They could still be alive.
Didn't figure you for an optimist.
What success have you had against the Ket?
Enemy casualties are up 600% in 3 years. But that's just a number. Every time we destroy a facility, take out a warship, we give our people hope.
And you're not fighting alone anymore.
We'll see.
What do you think of your governor?
She governs Aya, not the resistance.
Way to avoid the question. Is there history between you?
I can always count on Paran to offer a spirited argument.
You respect her?
She holds her own. Not many do.
I hope the initiative is making a good impression.
The initiative? Sounds so unthreatening. Like a city planner meeting.
That's kind of what it's meant to be.
City planners don't walk around in battle armor with rifles on their shoulder.
Depends on the city. My point is, we traveled through dark space to build something here.
That's what invaders always say, at first.
We're not invaders.
Of course.
I'll let you get back to it.
Good.
All right. Oh. Recruitment efforts. And casualty reports. All right. Any other markers? Who do we have down here? Weapons merchant. It's Cora, the one we don't talk to unless we have to.
Inventory's there. Go on and look.
Now, the Ishray is probably the one that I'm going to end up moving to. I haven't done it yet. But when we do a refocus to be a pure sniper, I think that's the gun we're going to go with. Just because its damage is just ridiculous. All right.
Before you go into the field, you need to attain focus without
it. Oh, what's this?
No entering the med's entrance until you're clean.
How do I decontaminate?
Ion console. Touch the start pad, it does the rest.
Sam, is this thing safe?
Yes. The slight ringing in your ears, there's nothing to worry about.
That's
very reassuring.
Comforting. Guess we're not getting in that way. Oh, who's this?
I assume you're the human everyone's buzzing about. If you're looking for treatment, I'm afraid I don't know enough about human physiology to be much help. Unless you can make use of the ion beds.
If Jahl takes a hit on my watch, my doctor needs to know how to treat him. Can you point me to resources she can use to learn your methods?
So you're considering all possibilities. Jahl is in good hands. I have medical journals on treating Angaran injuries and preventing complications. You're welcome to upload them to your ship's doctor for study.
Is there something special about the beds here?
They're filled with a negatively charged ion gel. The gel works with our natural electricity to speed recovery.
Think it'd work on other species?
Without bioelectricity, it would be of small benefit, but it might reduce pain.
So you guys are electrically charged?
Our bodies produce a store of electricity that we can dispel in a surge of energy. We use it for short-range communication, healing, even combat. I admit, I was surprised to learn your kind doesn't have that ability.
Some of us are biotic. It's similar, kinda.
I would be interested to study biotics.
All right.
I'll get moving.
Ishara.
So, is there some way to download his stuff? Or he just... That was just lip service? Is that what that was? All right. That dude looks like he's in pain. Alrighty. Is there anything else? Oh. Oh, yeah, we'll just fast travel there. There are so many icons.
Put a layer of security between yourself and danger.
I already did this one, didn't I? Oh, there's one. Go home. Fair enough. Well, I'd like to meet Vajaka. All right. So I guess that's the one that, yeah. And then there's one up here. Anything up here? Nope. looked at that. Oh, data pad. Oh. That was more propaganda. There we go. Wow. Yeah, you don't want to go that way. We have a little thing called the Reapers. Well, I guess, no, it's 600 years in the future, so I guess we don't have a little thing called the Reapers anymore. Whoops. All right. So, let's see. Well, I guess we can start the vault. Don't want to leave you guys with another cliffhanger just yet, right?
Anyone here in over 20 years. There's always been an active display for Aya, but we could never affect it.
Let's see what we can do. Sam?
Yes, this is new. Is it similar to the vault on Eos? Tell me, what are you seeing?
If I'm seeing what I think I'm seeing, I've got goosebumps. Tell me, what do you see?
The vaults. They're a network, as you discovered. However,
they're not connected to each other, but to this place.
This image was on a relic the Archon showed me. He called it Meridian. And it looks like Aya's vault is the only one that's fully connected to it.
And it's terraforming, doing what it was meant to do.
The vault on Eos is also present, but changed. Our interfacing with it has affected its connection.
What do you think, Professor?
I think that Meridian is the control center for all the vaults.
This discovery might just change everything. If we can get to Meridian, maybe we can turn everything on from there. Make Helios live.
Wait, Ryder. The Archon knows where it is. He's already been there.
What? Where? Meridian?
Of course. That's why he tortured me. He thought I could help him use it.
Because he can't. Meridian is my people's best chance for survival. We have to take it from him.
Agreed. Such power in the hands of such evil could mean the end of your people. And mine.
That's bold. Give it all I got. Gonna make him so sorry.
No one is safe as long as he's on this hunt. I'm going to shut it down. For all our sakes.
Going to need that relic I saw. The Resistance might have intel on the whereabouts of Archon's ship. I'll talk to Ephra and secure his full cooperation. Meet me there.
All right. Resistance HQ. Well, that was quick. I mean, spending time in the vault. Aren't you glad I didn't wait for another episode for that? Ooh, that would have been bad.
I deserve to be told. You had no right to keep it secret from me.
It's an ongoing investigation. I meant no disrespect.
Did Jarl know?
Of course not. Neither did the human.
I could have kept Sam to myself, you know.
This is different. Not your business.
It is now. We need to find the Ket command ship. Tell her the truth about my capture.
Moshai, please.
It may be our only route to the Archon.
One of my men helped the Ket take her. A resistance commander named Venterev.
The Archon wanted her knowledge of Remnant tech. But why would Ven betray her?
I don't know. That's why I kept it quiet. I'm working to capture him, make him answer for what he did.
You know where he is?
Kadar report. My contacts are hunting him.
Contacts? You can't trust anyone there. They deserted our cause, our people.
And now they're ruled by exiles from your galaxy.
Ven may know how to find the Archon and his ship. We can't leave this to a pack of renegades and outlaws.
I'm a little new to the galaxy. Where did Ven go exactly?
Kadara Port is a trading outpost. We abandoned it when the Ket invaded.
Some of us went back. Deserters, scavengers. They don't support Aya.
How did exiles from the Nexus wind up there?
Bad luck for everyone.
I need the relic that leads to Meridian, and I can handle my people. Let me do this.
I don't like it.
I don't care. The Pathfinder is right.
Damn.
I'll transmit my files on Kadara Port to your ship.
Our traitor could have useful information. We need him alive.
That's up to him.
Be safe, Pathfinder. As for you, Ephra, we're not done.
Ooh. You're in trouble with Mom. Way to go, Ephra. All right. So, let's head... Oh, look, there's another new marker there. Anything else open up? Nope. All right. Just wanted to show you guys here. So, even though it just says Maverick Skirmisher, that is the Deadeye armor set. And that is the armor set if you're going to be a sniper. So, just because it gives the plus 7% weapon headshot weak point bonus. And plus 15% weapon damage. And then you figure you get the helmet, which is more headshot weak point bonus. And weapon spare ammo. The legs, more spare ammo, weak point bonus. The arms, more weak point bonus and spare ammo. So that is really... You know, for the true sniper assassin, that is the armor to wear. So.
Pathfinder, this is a tremendous honor. I must express my admiration for all you've done, crossing the void between galaxies. Navigating the Scourge to find Aya? Incredible.
The odds were against us, that's for sure.
Yet here we are, strangers from different galaxies conversing in friendship. Extraordinary. I am Mariko Daresh, Chief Vonaron.
A Vonaron? That's very... I don't know what.
Ah, linguistics, not my strength. I am a celestial observer, charting the movements of stars, planets, and the Scourge.
An astronomer. You know the safe routes out there?
We deploy satellites that alert us to new hazards and opportunities. But we've lost contact with several key observers. They've simply stopped. I sent a vessel to scan their last known locations, but nothing's been found. Your Tempest is highly advanced. I hoped you could aid our search.
Sure.
Even Pathfinders need a good map. I'll look into it.
I knew you'd understand. I'll provide search nav points. And when I can finally reconcile our charts with fresh satellite data, I'll gladly share all we have.
Well, that's mighty wide of you. Ooh, what's in here? The Memorial Gardens. We've already been here. It's that door. Okay. Good to know. Looks like we're heading to Kadara Port.
Director Tan, good news. The Angara opened an embassy for us on Aya.
That is a surprise. What are their expectations?
Don't be yourself.
I convinced them we're friends. Try not to mess it up.
I do not mess it up. I will gather envoys and send them to Aya. Thank you, Pathfinder. We'll take it from here.
That's hilarious. Anything else? No. Okay, moving on.
Have new email at your terminal, Pathfinder.
Cool, do I have new AVP? Oh, I do. Reduce the amount of time it takes to earn research points. Further increases research data gained from all sources. That's an XP bump. And we got all that, and other than financial infrastructure. And credits from investments at regular intervals. Ooh, that's a good one. So we need to complete improved development 2. And then innovation, which increased the augmentation slots. I like that. And I guess we'll go ahead and take accelerated research or... Ryder, I've been reviewing all the messages, blah, 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 blah. Ugh, Tan. You were right. All right. I blame you. Oh. okay. Poor Gil. All right. Let's go track down Kadara Port.
Anomaly detected.
Where we just were? Show enough. Ooh, it's like in the Scourge.
Deploying probe. Getting a scan.
Oh, okay.
According to that astronomer on Aya, a satellite should be here.
I'm not detecting anything. If it was here, it's gone.
You mean destroyed?
I mean, gone. Destruction would leave debris. We've got nothing. Let's try another nav point.
We'll take the research data, though. Alright. Now let's get out of here. Let's... Okay, so here is Kadara.
Approaching Kadara.
Besides being a haven for Nexus exiles, what do we know about this place?
Group of exiles called the Outcast liberated Kadara Port from the Ket. Until recently, their power was absolute. But a new gang, the Collective, has been chipping it away. Real shady bastards led by an unknown called the Charlatan.
Well, with luck, they'll be too busy shooting at each other to notice us.
Probes launched. Anomaly found.
I'd say there's a few things that they missed.
Picking up something. Probe away. Anomaly found.
A mountain. That's an anomaly? Anomaly? A mountain? Really? Suvi, we need to work on your descriptive skills. Didn't know that mountains were anomalies. See, now that looks like something.
Deploying probe. Tracking a huge mineral deposit.
Huge. Huge. 89. All right. Let's go visit Kadara Port, shall we?
granting order for all incoming ships. The port is a ceasefire zone by order of Sloane Kelly. She was head of Nexus Security.
Be ready for anything, and keep comms open. Should hear from our resistance contact soon.
Looks like the planet's leaking something. I hate it when my planet's leaking something. It's got a major oil leak.
Incoming call. Patching it through.
There's been a development regarding the spy, Venturev. Rendezvous with Crawler Song. Your contact's codename is Shayna.
Shayna. Got it.
Alright, welcome to Kadara Port, everyone, and this is where we're going to end this episode, so I hope you guys enjoyed this episode, and of course, stay tuned for much more. If you got any questions, comments, kicks, or complaints, go ahead and leave them down in the comment section below, and until next time, Pathfinders, take care of yourselves out there. This is Draco Invictus saying this has been the greatest day in my life. See ya!